Hello, and today I'm going to show you how to automatically forward and redirect emails from your Outlook account. This is a useful feature to know as it allows you to better optimize your workflow and email management. Say you get a few dozen emails a day. Being able to prioritize certain emails may be crucial. Using what I will teach you today, you will be able to, say, have all your emails your boss sends go to your personal email as well. Except for that weekly memo he sends out that you would much prefer to only be in your work account. Before we begin, let's go over the difference between forwarding and redirecting an email. When you forward an email, as you may know, it adds an FW to the beginning of the subject header. And it also modifies the formatting of the message slightly. On top of this, the recipient will see it as sent from the forwarding account, not the original sender. When you redirect an email, the message is left untouched. Everything is exactly the same as how the sender originally sent it. The recipient will see it as sent from the original sender as well. There will be absolutely no indication of it being not originally sent to this email address. Looking at these diagrams makes it much clearer. Customer1@hotmail.com, for example, sends an email to help@johnscupcakes.com. And say John has set the help email to forward to his personal email within the workplace. When the help email receives a message from customer1, it reformats it and modifies it as a forward message and then sends it to John's email. When you have it set up to redirect an email, when customer one sends an email to the help email, as soon as the help email receives it, it will send it to John's email as well without touching it in any way, making it seem like customer one sent it directly to John in the first place. Now let's go over how to set this up. For this, I'm going to be using Outlook 2013. If you have 2010 or another version, these steps may vary. Open Outlook, in the top left hit File, and then hit Rules and Alerts. Here, select New Rule, and then select Start from Blank Rule, Apply Rule on Messages I Receive, and now select the conditions you would like to use. This I'm going to use for people, public group, and then you want to click on the link and select the people you want this to apply to. So for my case, I'm going to use sales, hit from, okay, and then here you select whether you want to forward it or redirect it. I'm going to forward for this. Click the link and select the email you want to forward it to. And then hit next. And here's where you set the exceptions. For example, I may select accept if subject or body contains specific words. And I'll write memo. And that's it. Now, if I ever get an email from sales that does not include the word memo in the subject, it will forward to my personal email as well as my work email.